My name is Joe Howe, and I've been working for Marimba One at PASIC for the last couple of years now. If you dropped by the booth and you were looking for mallets, you probably talked to me. If you haven't, then I missed out. I really enjoy talking to people about mallets and showing them the mallets that Marimba One has to offer. This is kind of the layout I use in my mind when I'm talking to people about mallets. And I'll just run over this layout really quick and just talk a little bit about the mallets and why this works in my head. Over here we have the educational mallets, the round sounds and the front ensemble mallets. These ones are really good for those middle schooler and high schooler kids looking to get their first mallets. Also for those directors of middle school and high school that want to get mallets for their ensemble. These ones here are the Linvartan mallets. This kind of starts my artist selection, or my artist series. These ones, the only ones that we offer in a graduated set. Next we have the Double Helix and the Ivana Bilix. These ones, in my mind, you can't go wrong buying these mallets. You can use them for everything and you're just gonna love them. Most everybody I've talked to really love these mallets. Next we get into the Mishkas and the Moyas. These ones are kind of more particular to each person, whether or not they like them or not. Both the weight and the way that they sound. So these ones, you know, I would try them out first before buying them. But I really enjoy all of them. These ones are my favorite mallets that everyone makes. These number twos here. Next, we have the Colin Curies. These ones aren't as popular. They're pretty light, but they're a lot of fun to play with. I played a couple pieces with those ones. They're a lot of fun. Then we come to the Wave Wraps. And these ones are, you know, the Wave Wraps are the most expensive mallets that we sell. These ones also are kind of particular to people who like them or who don't like them. The one thing that I've noticed is that sometimes it sounds different to the person playing the instrument versus the person listening to the instrument. This is another one, not only because they're expensive, but just because they're also particular to the person. I would definitely recommend either you borrowing somebody's mallets and playing them and having your friends listening to them, just to make sure that you like them. But these sound great all over the whole instrument. That's really the purpose for these mallets. And then we have the Beverly Johnsons. These ones have the same wave wrap style. They're cheaper, so if you're looking to get into the wave wrap series, I would definitely recommend these. These ones also are a double use for the marimba and the vibraphone. So that's kind of how I look at all these mallets and how they kind of work in my head. And so now I'm going to talk about each mallet individually. So here we have the round sound mallets. There's five different levels of hardness in this series. These mallets are, in my mind, for those high schoolers and middle schoolers who are just looking to get their first pair of mallets. They're very affordable, they sound great, and they're just a really great starting place to get a pair of mallets for the marimba. Here are the front ensemble mallets. This is a new mallet series from Marimba One that came out last year. They were developed for the front ensemble, hence comes the name, of course. There's six different levels of hardness in this series. One interesting thing about them is that the shaft on mallets 5 and 6 are longer than the rest of the mallets. And that's just to help with the reach, especially those young hands. The sound is a warm sound, almost like the Ivana Bilix mallets, except for they're just a little bit heavier to help with that projection. Even though it says it's for front ensemble, there's no shame in using these mallets to play any sort of solo. So if you were to buy them in high school, you would also use them in college. So there's a really great set of mallets, and if you haven't tried them out, you definitely should try them out. Here are the Double Helix mallets that Marimba One makes. This is a great general purpose mallet. There are six levels of hardness in this series. I would definitely recommend the 2s, 3s, and 4s. They're just really, really good, and you won't be disappointed with having them in your mallet bag. They're great for solo playing, for ensemble playing, and they're great for finding your sound and kind of what you like. The thing that I love about these mallets is they are a perfect balance between articulation and warmth. So if you haven't tried out these mallets, I would definitely recommend trying them out. These are Wave Wrap mallets by Marimba One. There are five different levels of hardness in this mallet series. As you can see, they are wrapped differently. This very unique pattern makes it sound good throughout the whole instrument. So where you would normally have to graduate a set of mallets, with these mallets you wouldn't have to do that necessarily. One very popular thing to do with these mallets is play the Bach cello suites, especially with the number 4s and the number 5s. So that's the Wave Wrap mallets. Here we have Beverly's mallets. There are four different levels of hardness in her series, a 1, 2, 3, and then a vibraphone mallet. As you can see, they are wrapped like the Wave Wraps. That gives it that good sound throughout the whole range of the marimba. It also makes it sound right on the vibraphone. These are definitely intended to use on both the marimba and on the vibraphone. So they are what I would consider a wave wrap general purpose mount. They are a little bit less expensive than the wave wrap. So if you're looking to maybe venture into the wave wrap series, I would definitely start here and see if you like the sound. Here are the Call & Curie mallets. These ones are kind of the less known Marimba One mallets. I still think they're a great mallet, however. There are four levels of hardness in this series. These mallets are very light. You can play really fast with them. I think they're just a blast to play with. I would not recommend these for ensemble playing. They're definitely more of a soloist kind of a mallet. But I think they're a great mallet. And if you haven't tried them, next time at PASIC, you should drop by and try them out. These are the Conrado Moya mallets, kind of a new series to Marimba One. There are six levels of hardness in this series. As you can see, the mallet heads are all the same color, but we do put markings here on the mallet shaft to let you know what you're playing with. We only offer these in birch. The sound of this mallet makes is kind of a more articulate sound, almost more of a bar sound rather than a resonator sound, I would say. I think these mallets are a lot of fun to play with. One thing that I really enjoy about these mallets is how easy it is to put them in a graduated set. Where I'd normally have to put two mallets on my inside mallets that are the same hardness. For instance, if I was going a 3, I'd have to do a 2 and a 2 and then a 1. With this series, however, I find that I don't necessarily have to do that, and it still sounds really good. The other thing that I really like about these mallets is that his lower end mallets, numbers 5 and 6, still have a great sound on the lower end of the marimba with that articulate sound. So that's the Conrado Moyas. Here are the Ivana Bilic mallets. There are six levels of hardness in this series. This is probably my favorite series that Marimba One makes, just because of the sound and the versatility of them. They have a very warm sound, almost organ-like. They're not too heavy, they're very easy to play with, and they just have a very satisfying sound. If you don't have anything from this series, from the Ivana Bilic series, I would highly recommend you get them, especially the 2s, 3s, and 4s. They're really great for making graduated sets, for solo pieces, for ensemble playing. They're just a really good mallet for a lot of things. Here are the Mishka mallets. There are seven levels of hardness in her series. I really love the versatility of the mallets in her series. They're a little bit heavier, so they're not for everyone. If you're gonna get these, I would definitely recommend trying them out first, especially if you have friends that have them. But you can get a whole range of sounds with these mallets, and I really love the projection, the full sound of the marimba that you can get out of these mallets, and they're just a lot of fun to play with. Here we have the Lynn Vartan series of mallets. There's four different levels of hardness in the Lynn Vartan series. We have the vibraphone mallets here, and then the graduated set of mallets. These are the only set of graduated mallets that Marimba One sells. The vibraphone mallet can be used on the vibraphone as well as on the marimba. One cool thing that I do like about the vibraphone mallet is that the head is a little bit smaller than a lot of vibraphone mallets I've played with, but they are still very articulate, just like those other mallets, and I really like how these sound on the vibraphone. This graduated set of mallets is just a really good set of mallets for a lot of solo pieces out there. If you're a high schooler looking to get a graduated set of mallets for a solo piece, maybe for a competition, or maybe if you're a freshman in college and you need a set of graduated mallets, this is a great place to start. You can start out getting just this graduated set here, and then later on you can get another set of these and another set of these and really have a great set of mallets. So that's the Lynn Vartan series.